Ladies and gentlemen, the world's suckiest guitar hero player ever.